What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to the doghouse. So I'm about to do another reaction to Busta Rhymes. You know, he's on fire since he came back with the new album, so I'm about to do another one. So if you're new to the channel, hit that icon in the corner to subscribe to me. Hit that bell for notifications. Send me some likes. Write me some comments. Let me know how I'm doing so far. With that said, let's get this done. Bam.
Mercy for the spirit still praying for me. Time's hard, so forgive me if I smell funny. Sleeping in cars, they be real with no hotel money. Louis Vuitton, you just get it cause your man want it. Pictures and captions let me know that you would tell something. Middle school bitches used to call me Bruce. Now it's stretch Maybachs in the coupes too. Like jewels, I'm just trying to pack a deuce. Diplomats, Arabic, how I'm making my moves. Broke the richest fucking bitches in my favorite shoes. She thought I had a seizure, told her April Fools. Fuck a lawsuit, bitch, I'm trying to make the news. Master Muhammad sold silks, going door to door. Giving knowledge to the brothers, fed who wanted more. We a nation of brothers, such a wonderful force. Go straight to the Quran if you wanted the source. I know God so proud you becoming the boss. Cold world, but the flows keep a nigga warm. We was sleeping on the floors when it used to storm. I just wanna get a home for my only mom. It's a dream to make her proud of her only son. It's a dream to make her proud of her only son. Make her proud of her only son. It's a dream to make her proud of her only son. And I'm number one. My brigade, it's about that time. Light sparkle off my jewelry, it's about that shine. Money busts out every pocket, it's about that grind. A schooling dude, especially when a nigga third eye blind. Could give a fuck about what's yours, only concerned about mine, nigga. He's staring like all this hypnosis is heavy. If licks could kill, I probably died countless deaths already. Gillette razor sharp suited shooting star like a comet. Swag gay bird.
Okay, I gotta say one thing. I love all the black men. Dressed very nice. All the suits, good. But Busta Rhymes looking good when he lost that weight. Much, much better. Troll now. What?
Millions like Master Farah Muhammad Boss. Looking relaxed, but I don't wanna be ballin'. I thank God for the blessings and paths paved as I journey through a jungle of lions so unscathed. Until I speak in tongues when I visit my aunt's grave and hustle like a genius with strength of a man's slave. It gets deeper while they singing his praise. Walk with me now. I bless the hood while I keep on banging them harder. Unconditional to love as a daughter's love for a father. And dream flying through the clouds on the planes that I charter. And documenting moments of time becoming a martyr while I merge the corporations expanding a little larger now. For the sole purpose my people can all eat. Through the acts of desperate folks occupying up Wall Street. But I'm torn while in the studio giving you all heat. And their ignorance is bliss, busy saying they born street. On their hands and knees just like they walking on 4 feet. Damn, look what they really turning us into. A savage smelling blood with malfunctioning in the mental. With baggage through the mud that they dragging until they settle. I rational up success when I'm sniffing a rose petal. Violate the truth as your body a fill of metal. Listen to these words with the power of few rockets. Just in the same time, it's so perfect for me to drop this. It's getting to the point where they're begging the kid to stop it. It's hard to honor such requests when you're bathing in profit. Witness shit I said that's come to pass, now they calling me prophet. Lord, special how I touch the people when I'm speaking. So precious like a moment of watching a baby sleeping. Infectious like opponents that's always catching a beating. Through journeys that I travel and missions I be completing. Put the mic down and leave it with mama for safekeeping. Wow.
I like this.
Let me hear that shit again, son.
All right, that was Busta Rhymes featuring Rick Ross. Yeah, you know what? I like that. That this was a good song. It's very mellow, laid back. The prophecy will be fulfilled. That's the name of the track. Not really a jazz person, but the music in the background was nice. Very nice. I didn't do that much talking to this video because I just wanted to hear for the first time to get the feel to it, get the flow to it. This is a good video. I like it. I'm going to request this to my friends to listen to this. All right. Hit that channel. Hit that like if you like this video. Subscribe to me. Share it. See you next time.